who's going to join us with the latest SportsCenter.